Well, I got my little band of misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a screen. Go.
Again? Ah, it's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on. Don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand, I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. Irak's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
somebody over there? What is this?
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking
Man,
with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Oh, fuck that, man! I ain't going out like this!
Hey, yo! What? Go and get him! Yo, watch it!
Shorty.
Yeah, you got the easy job. Knock, knock. Oh, damn, tell me you saw that. What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. News today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. Are you sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well
Man,
for you.
Ain't seen nothing
you
like
done?
Me.
For now.
Just a little. Hurry up and finish me off. You piece of shit if you think you can.
I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk. I got this guy. Knock, knock. Oh, damn! Tell me you saw that.
Yo, whose shit is that beeping?
What the fuck? I was expecting a bunch of twitchy kids with cheap guns. These guys feel almost military.
Meet the Viceroys. Rack's got a different approach to controlling the streets.
Well, that's slightly terrifying. Youth today, huh? Damn, they just keep coming. You sure you want to go in there?
I don't want to go in there, but I have no choice.
That's your problem. You don't realize there's always a better deal out there. You get stuck in these little adventures that never end well for you.
You done?
For now. But just a little... Ouch! Oh, watch this.
Jordy.
Yeah, you got the easy job.
There's our boy! I'll take you down, Terry, man!
And I'ma get you.
Move it, man! Ah! Ah! Get around him!
Oh, I get it.
Yo, he's right here! Ha! Side!
Nah, man! Yo, pull up a chair, B. We gonna be here for a while.
Clara, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
I think I didn't know you were coming.
Watch it! Motherfucker, tap shit!
Yeah.
you, man. You the one that's going down.
Start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Oh man, look at you! Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me?
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
huh? Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house, trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Hey, G, use the grenade!
Fuck down! Go around and hit his side! Take his fire!
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy!
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna end you. I'm taking fire!
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield. I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You gonna die alone, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Let's see you stop this!
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel, but bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me, eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I haven't lost the fight yet, pussy. You should have come here.
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me, eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Ain't gonna have a body to identify for your funeral.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
Started a course with the game, but then to the horse.